my God. Holy shit. Paper everywhere.
Center.
No, it's an airplane.
Airplane,
sir?
An airplane
crashed
into a building.
I heard like a big airplane.
Where are you? Oh, wow. I'm on the roof. Yeah, alright, bye.
I'll do some because you're
yeah? You saw? How do you know it was an airplane?
I was flipping, right? And I heard like a big airplane crash.
Something's falling through my window, right? This piece of paper right here. Oh, you're not gonna be able to grab that.
Holy shit!
You're live and direct, bro.
Oh, you can see a fire. This in the morning. That's way too low for a plane to be flying, and like.
Morning.
Oh, shit, sun's burning.
Yeah, the sun's burning.
How are you gonna get up there to find them? That's some scary shit.
They have some sort of system for doing that. Paper everywhere.
wasn't like something.
I looked out my window, I saw people running that way. I was like, oh my god, how close was it?
But you heard it?
Yeah, it was here. What? Just a lower explosion.
Like, going, boom!
Yeah, that fire is in the whole village.
Oh,
no, that was louder than a fucking truck. That was really loud.
I thought it was construction going on. I was like,
that is way too loud for fucking construction.
So how did you find out about me?
No, I looked out my window, I saw smoke and I saw something falling and I was like, oh my god, it was a bomb. I thought it was a bomb at least. See the fire spread? It's like, yo, that whole top is on fire. You see how like up really high the windows giving smoke out? Yeah. That's like 25 floors at least.
That's like 24, man.
Everybody's evacuated right there, see?
Hope no one dies. There's 25 floors out there. You see the fire in the center right there? See it. It's 8:45 in the morning.
There was an explosion at the World Trade Center and there's a big gaping hole.